our terms fully. That is the word we have just received from the White House in Washington, and I didn't expect to hear a celebration here in our newsroom in New York, but you can hear one going on behind me. We switched to London. I don't know what happened. I'm not even sure whether you heard the first words of Prime Minister Attlee or not. I couldn't hear anything in our speaker here. With the confusion, suddenly we got the word from our private telephone wire from the White House in Washington. The Japanese have accepted fully the surrender terms of the United Nations. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the Second World War.
Thank you.